right, let's get into the first match of the day. Alright, let's make sure we get up Jerry Jerry. Alright, we're good. Alright, let me know down below in the comments, how has your guys' day been? I'm really interested, and love to know how your guys' day's been. Gonna get up our first bow here. Get long range on it. This will help whenever greens come out. If I greed hard enough, I can get it around 6 merchantmen. Alright. Next income boost here. We'll get it. Get up Bernie stuff, and we'll be fine here. Didn't mean to get up my signal flare. I was supposed to get up a fast through reload, or even fast reload, I think it's called. Alk? Mortar. Okay, interesting, interesting. I'm gonna rush him with... That's GG. Yep. All right, let's get into our next game. All right. Let's get it rolling, ladies and gentlemen. He's going Pat Fusty. I definitely think it's interesting that he's choosing to go Pat. Pat really isn't that good anymore. Alright, we'll get it here. It is, and then we'll get up our spec here. There it is. You wasted boost. Nah, I'm not wasting. I'm not gonna. I don't want to leak too much. I'll give him a boost. Not that worried about it. I know I'll be fine later in the match without that boost, so. Not too worried about it. Alright, now that that's done, we're gonna get it up on smart spikes. Just wanted to get a nice pile around the map just to make sure we had for like right here defense. All right. Interesting choice. I really thought I was gonna be able to get that, but it's fine. This guy has an interesting combination here. We'll get it in the next two income boosts. He's feeding, gonna feed my rubber to gold. That's nice of him. I truly appreciate him for that. Get up our spiked balls for round 17. Eye itches. Spikes. Gonna see what he does, just to... Nice, nice. What? Alright. GG, I'll see. Two income boosts will get it. If he doesn't use greens, that's not smart of him, because he would be able to force boost with greens. Granted, I'll still leak, but I will take leaks over boost any day of the week. It up in the next income boost. Alright. I'm gonna be able to greed against this guy because he doesn't understand forces. So that'll be fun. Let's see how much we can greed this game. So I'm close, right? We might even get away with a round 4 farm. Get up in the next income boost. Not even pinks, not even gonna do pinks. Is this guy okay? Am I good here? won't be able to get around. I was gonna try to go for another farm, but I won't be able to. At least he forced that. Could have put it a little farther over. I think I put it too close. Tax sub. Okay. Well, I think we're going to do a fortified Moab push. I think that's going to be our push that we're going to do. Alright, let's get up our farm here. Get up our plantation-y. Our plantain. Guys, let me know down in the comments. Have you tried plantains before? I think they're an underrated fruit, but that's just my opinion. Got that crap up early. This tax defend that. This will tell us if it'll defend. Probably not, then. If it's struggling against spaced, I doubt it'll do good against root. And he crossed past it wrong. If he tries rushing us, we know what to do. Did get up a bouncing bullet, but he sold his tack, so I think what we're gonna do. Oh, that's GG. All right, nice.